Okay. Now I'll give you the second lemma before proving you the give you the proof of the theorem. Caput the theorem. Lemma. This lemma is called the Gork sign. This one says that let E be let E be a preparate space. A preparate space, this one. And then D of the unit ball of this one is dense in the unit ball of the individual of this one, this one. Then with this kind of topology, this one, the topology E, something like that. This kind of topology. It depends on the using this kind of topology, it depends on this one. It what we are going to prove this one. And consequently, we can also see that E of E like this is dense in E. Big beta. From here you can go this one, it's very, very simple. From here you can deduce this one. Okay. From prove this position. If you want to prove this one, you take the we take an element of this B dual, which you just take the element here, you just take that this one made this kind of any neighborhood of this one made an element of this this set for any neighborhood of this one. Okay. Let the C element of B is this one. The dual ball of this one. And V, a neighborhood of this one for this topology. For this neighborhood of this one for this topology. Okay. Let's prove that. That V and V meet the G of B, B, E. We are going to prove it this one. Any neighborhood of this one meet this one. Then mean that this one will be in the closure of this. V is a neighborhood for this topology. That means that V has this form. The form like this. It contains any element of this one. Say that you have the neighborhood of this one of X Fi. You prove it already. I give you this definition before. Must be less than epsilon for all epsilon and for all I 1 over n. So the neighborhood, the basis of neighborhood of this one point of the individual is like this one. Contain like this. It's a neighborhood of this one, neighborhood of psi. This one will be at this kind of form. So we try to give some element of some, you prove there exists some x here, so that this rest is contained this one. Okay. Let us prove that this x in the ball the sport, cite that this G of X in the neighborhood of this one. Okay, what we are going to do. So we'll consider using the formal lemma. You try to see what we have. Okay, we started.